Hi Pisces, welcome to my channel. This reading for today, Pisces, this is your next 24-hour star reading session for you, Pisces. Oops. I hope you are well. I hope you are fine and safe and doing good, Pisces. This reading for today, this is for you. Let us see what is the next 24-hour star reading session for you guys. I hope you are well. I hope you're fine and safe and doing good, Pisces. Let's see what's coming towards you. What is the message that is meant for you to know, ready for you to know? This is for the sign of Pisces, okay? Before I start, I would like to thank you for coming back. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you so much for supporting the channel. Yes, viewers, if you haven't clicked the bell now and click subscribe. And if you would like to further connect with me, Pisces, I invite you to check out the description box below. You will see the details of my my website. The website will have the, you know, the products and the services that we offer outside of the YouTube platform, okay? Let's see what's coming towards you. This is the message for Pisces. This is for the next 24 hours. We will pick up love, career, finance, and general situationship, okay? You have the Knight of Wands. You could be dealing with an Aries, a Leo, a Sagittarius energy, the Two of Cups. Wow. I feel like there's a message of love coming for you. I feel like this is coming from the East, you know, East. Okay. There's a letter E, East, or it is a message of love. It's a message of wanting to rekindle, wanting to reconnect with you, but they don't want to say sorry. Knight of Wands and the Page of Cups. This person is a little bit stubborn. They would like to talk about the fun stuff, how's things with you. They don't like drama, so don't expect this person to apologize with you, but they're very romantic. They will message you, hi sweetheart, hi babe, hi darling, and then this person would immediately wanted to see you, okay? They want to date you right away. It is a return, yeah, Six of Swords. They would like to take you, like they would like to take you, I'm hearing the word, they would like to take you for a ride, okay? Knight of Wands, Two of Cups, Six of Swords, all right? So be very ready because you've got an invitation for a date. Like, it's a date. The thing is, you're expecting this person to say sorry or at least explain where have they been. I think they will get there, but there is an excited, yeah, King of Cups. I feel like they will get there and open up their feelings to you. But right now, they're just so excited to see you, to jump into, like, to jump start the reconnection or the relationship again, okay? Could be Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, could be Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. It feels like their approach is immature or they're trying to avoid the serious conversation, but they'll get there, King of Cups. They'll get there. They're willing to discuss the seriousness, you know, the stuff that you guys need to clear. They just really want to have like a, they want the introduction. They want the reconnection to start as fun, as vibrant it is. And then you can get serious with this person, Pisces, okay? I feel like it's happening very soon. You know, I'm seeing here, could be Leo as well. They also have a letter G on their name. Ooh, you get a Tower card. There's a news, okay? Tower card. There is definitely a news. I feel like you're sleeping. I feel like you're sleeping and then you hear this news or call. And it's connected to a male judgment card and the Hermit card. Sorry, and the Emperor card. So this message, okay, it could be coming from it. This message, it is either very early in the morning or very late. It's coming from a male, two males. It's about a male and it's coming from a male. It's coming from a male and it's about a male. Very alpha male energy. They've got some announcement to tell to you, Pisces. It's about the house. It's about the travel. It's also about how things is going to proceed in the future between you and them. I feel like this person, they have already made up their mind. They have already made up their mind. Yeah, they have already made up their mind. Seems to be, it's more of they're gonna share you something. Yeah. I feel like this person, they will share something very important to you. They have made up their mind, and when they actually share you the news or the information, you might want to influence them, but pretty much they have made up their mind. Let's see what is the connection of Ace of Swords. I feel like this male will give you an ultimatum. Okay? It's an energy where if you want it, you have to take it now. Like, take it or leave it, Pisces. Yeah. I also feel like the same energy, the first reading is pretty similar, because there's an element that this could be like a father figure, or because it could also be overseas. You know, it feels like you're somewhere and then you get this news. So there's an element that this could be business connected to business, work, and also something personal. It's two male, or the male will tell you, and it's about another male. Okay. Yeah. I feel like you need more time, but they have already decided, you know, with the Ace of Swords in here. Yeah, Eight of Wands. Like, this is FYI, and take it or leave it. If you will not respond right away, they will proceed. So it's like FYI, take it or leave it. This is what's gonna happen. And you try to influence it, but it's kind of too late. Yeah, that's the vibe I'm getting in here. So I really feel like if it's a really important message, call them. You know, because you might feel like taking time. It's happening as soon as possible. So I'd suggest that the minute you see the message, it feels urgent, call them right away. Yeah. What else is coming to Pisces, please? Next 24 hours reading. What can I get for Pisces, please? Next 24 hours reading. Okay. You have the World card. You could be Five of Cups. Okay. There's some sort of travel involved, you know. You are supposed to travel, or you're supposed to. There's something unexpected that you have to move. There's something unexpected that you have to move from one place to another place. And the World card, the Star card. There's something I would say with the Empress card. I'm really getting a very general vibe in here where it's kind of telling you, Pisces, to let it go. You know, there's a situation, there's a person that, you know, this is the Star card, and we have an Aquarius full moon. There's grief in letting go and saying goodbye. But as you say goodbye or let go of a situation or a person, it will come healing. It will come, you know, it will get better. So there's a part of you, there's something that you're holding on close to you, and the universe telling you that you need to let go of that, because if you don't, you know, it will, like, the more you keep it, the more it just makes, the more you keep it, the more it's painful. So if you're keeping something that's heavy, if you're keeping something heavy, if you're keeping something that's painful, then you're just making it difficult to yourself or to your life. It's telling you, abandon. Abandon the plan, abandon the situation. If you want your vibe, your aura, your energy to feel good, let it go. Yeah, Three of Wands. You might not see the result. I feel like it could be vices, because I'm seeing here body, like body, like maybe you have a vices, maybe there's something that you keep on doing that's not healthy. Maybe it's not really like major flag, Three of Swords. Yeah, something that's not good from your, something that is not good for your heart. Okay, so it's kind of reminder, because you know, you need to focus on, it could be a vices, it could also be a person who influenced you to do these vices, but it's something not good with your heart, and it's not good with your health that you need to let go. It is hard, because it's something you want to do, or you want to eat, or it's something also you avoid doing, but you need to do it because it causes you discomfort, but you need to do it in order to get better, you know. So whatever it is, it's an important message relating to taking care of your heart, taking care of your emotional state, taking care of your wellness. It's connected to wellness, health, fitness. You know, something that if you listen to your gut instinct, it's telling you, don't do this, you know, or avoid this, or let go of this, you know. Take care of your health, take care of yourself, the Empress card. All right? So, and yeah, King of Pentacles, commit to change, commit to taking care of yourself, commit to improving a lifestyle. Yeah, very important. And this is what I have for you guys. Thank you so much, Pisces, for coming back. Thank you so much for being here. It's a pleasure doing the reading to you. I will see you soon again, guys. You have a great day.